Yeah, I can do something now. I've got a pack of cards here. I'm going to show you guys that these are all different. Should I offer it to
what
four
camera?
Or
should
one?
We do it to four?
Well, we do. There we
four.
Go. No
yeah.
camera rehearsal, but we're going for it anyway. They're all different. There we go. Look at him moving. Look at that. So smooth. This jib guy is amazing.
Smooth okay. and slow.
So what I'm going to do, Sarah Jane, is I'm going to deal cards onto the desk here.
Okay.
And wherever you want, I just want you to say stop.
Stop.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Okay. Now, Sarah Jane, you've got two choices here. You can either have the card that I've already dealt or the one that I was about to deal.
Oh, I want the one you're about to deal.
The one that I was about to deal. Let's not look at it.
Got away. Okay.
Pop your hand on there. Now, look, Sarah Jane, if you'd have gone one more, it would have been the two of spades. If you'd have stopped anywhere sooner, it would have been one of these. Can we see that? They're all different. Very good. You've got one card there. Now, Sarah Jane, if I was to tell you at this point in time what that card is, mm-hmm. it would be impressive. We'd agree. It would be impressive, but I might have known the order
you
of the cards.
Just learned, couldn't
exactly.
You?
I could have learnt the order of the cards, and knowing that the two of spades was the next one down, that would
photographic memory.
Exactly.
Okay.
I could have done that. But if I'd have told somebody ahead of time what card you were going to select, that would be slightly more impressive. Mm. But if I'd told more than one person, impressive.
Yeah.
Still, if I told thousands and thousands of people, the card
I see
that
what you're going with
pick,
this.
Look, earlier today, don't do anything yet. Okay. Don't turn it over. But earlier today, I sent a tweet out to my followers. I don't know if you guys are on Twitter.
We're all over Twitter.
You're
there
all
it
over
is.
The Twitter. There we go. There's a picture of me morning heading to Sky News, looking forward to chatting. Blah blah blah. I sent that at about 8:20.
Yeah.
And if you zoom in,
oh, there's a pocket.
If you zoom
a pocket
into my
a card
pocket
on the right, yes, I can see.
Sarah Jane, you'll be able to see there. Can you read what
that
is?
That is the seven of clubs.
No, look a bit closer.
Seven of spades.
Seven of spades.
Seven
you
of
agree?
Spades. Yes. Yeah,
and it's all there. It's there for your viewers. My handle's at Pete Furman. If you want to check it out yourself on
okay.
the Twitter. You've got one card under your hand.
Three of hearts.
I've got the seven of spades. I've got everything crossed, Sarah Jane.
No way.
What?
No way. That is brilliant.
I love that. Can we show that on two? That is definitely seven of spades.
It's, I mean, we're going to get one of these cameras to get a close-up.
Well, yeah, I know. There's nothing magical about our cameras this morning. It's a Monday morning, but you are magical. Pete Furman,
well
thank
really
you so
good.
Much.
Really
Marvel
good.
Heading to the Edinburgh Fringe. We're going to find out if there are any Marvels in store with the weather. Here's Joe.